This won't take long.
Round one, fight!
Leatherface wins.